The question of using minoxidil or other hair growth products after chemotherapy is an interesting question and one which I get asked fairly frequently. I'm not aware of any studies or data that would argue either for it or against it, and therefore I certainly do not discourage it. My experience has been with most women following chemotherapy, their hair growth is really pretty rapid, and by the time they're out 4 or 5 months from the chemotherapy, they feel comfortable not wearing a wig, and their hair is actually looks pretty good, and they're pretty happy with it. And then ultimately, their hair will be exactly the way it was prior to the chemotherapy. So I certainly do not discourage using minoxidil or other hair growth products, but I don't think there's any information that they would speed up the growth of hair after chemotherapy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.